Hello everyone. Today, we will embark on a journey to Universal Business School, India's first Green B School, located in the pristine, lush green Karjat Valley, surrounded by mountains. UBS is about 65 kilometers from India's financial capital, Mumbai.
When we built this institute, we decided that we want to be significantly unique in our proposition. We said we'll build it on three parameters. One is the parameter of getting global education in India. The second was experiential learning. And the third thing was we wanted to make sure that the student, when he comes in, he has an experience that will transform him.
UBS has been awarded as the most innovative business school in Mumbai by India Today. The power of innovation can have an astounding impact on students.
Simply because of the whole mindset of this college adapting towards a corporate sense, and definitely because of the location of the college, it's placed in a beautiful valley, and that really gives us the space and the freedom to think out of the box and achieve as much as we can.
UBS has collaborations with universities to bring world-class global education to India.
We became the first business school in the country to give you an AICT-approved global degree in India. And we partnered with the best schools in the world, from the United Kingdom, from France, from Italy, Switzerland, Bulgaria, to bring very unique programs in India with the highest level of accreditations.
UBS has partnered with the prestigious Cardiff Metropolitan University, bringing 150 years of British education to India. UBS has also partnered with Swiss School of Management, Italy, in collaboration with the highly regarded INSEEK Business School, France, whose MBA degree is ranked among the best management programs around the world, accredited by AMBA. UBS has partnered with La Rochelle Business School, France, to bring a unique triple continent BBA plus MBA accredited by AACSB to India, and with the University of Economics, Bulgaria, for a dual continent program in international business and economics. UBS Karjat not only focuses on the technical skills of its students, but believes in their holistic growth overall.
At UBS, one of the key focus has always been and will always be on building a good character. To ensure this, we mentor our students every week. Through mentoring, we sensitize our students to build domain knowledge, contribute towards the community services, do certification courses, play sports, and of course keep self updated on current affairs and geopolitical aspects.
A unique aspect of UBS is that here imparting education is not limited to classroom teaching.
And we created the experiential learning waterfall. In this waterfall, we said 60 CEOs came together and said, you know, what is the best form of management education in the country today? And they looked at the Harvard Business School case study method. And so we came up with a concept which gave 100% practical learning, which is the concept of a global cross-asset trading room done by Thomson Reuters, where each student is given $10 million notional capital and they have to invest it in global markets and essentially deal with real-time events and how they impact the markets and how they impact your portfolio. And so you're learning on the go.
UBS creates CEOs every year who become role models for the next generation of leaders and has been termed as a CEO factory built by industry for industry.
So I'm a part of ELC, as I told you, Experiential Learning Corporation, and working there as a content member, I'm very happy and I'm learning a lot of things as to what to market and what content to market. Secondly, I'm a part of Universal Business School Innovation Club, where I get to reach out to many people with my innovations, and we work as project managers, project heads.
UBS achieved the amazing distinction of getting into the Rs. 1 crore salary club with the highest ROI. For students who are global strivers, there are several global placement opportunities and amazing careers at the top Indian and global multinationals.
I have gained communication skills, presentation skills, leadership skills here. It has given me a major breakthrough in my career with my internship with Millward Brown as qualitative market research with HUL, and also my placement with Akar Medical.
UBS students come from 27 states and 15 countries with multiple opportunities to go abroad for study and work. Students get global paid internships across the world, developing their ability to work across cross-cultural environments.
The best thing about my journey was the Cardiff Met trip that I got from UBS. It was a fully paid trip to the UK where I got to interact with a lot of students affiliated to Cardiff Met worldwide.
If you are interested in getting to transform your life by impacting the world through leadership opportunities, then Universal Business School is the place to be.